We have two proclamations this evening. I think we're waiting on one guest, so I'll change up the order, and we will start with our Eagle Scout class, which we are incredibly proud of. Becoming an Eagle Scout is a very difficult process. Not many who start at the Cub Scout level end up going, graduating all the way through, including proof of leadership, civic engagement, making a positive contribution to their community. And this year, we were proud to have a very large class of 8 Eagle Scouts here in Cranford. We're joined tonight by one of them, Aiden Nestor, so I'd invite him to come up, please. I will read the proclamation and then present it to you as a representative for all the Eagle Scouts. So please come on up. And I do want to note, each of the Eagle Scouts received their own tailored proclamation, but we're doing one to recognize all 8 as a group this evening. Whereas Owen Kaminsky, Owen Giblin, Jack Goodwin, Daniel Kennedy, Miles Murphy, Aiden Nestor, EJ Orr, and Evan Serme of Cranford Boy Scout Troop 80 have completed all the requirements to earn the rank of Eagle Scout. Whereas the Eagle Scout rank is the highest earned rank in scouting. Past history indicates that only 4% of all scouts who join scouting persevere to attain this distinctive accomplishment. Whereas we are honoring these young men who worked very hard over the past several years in scouting and have accomplished many undertakings to complete their Eagle Scout rank. These projects reflect who they are as young leaders, and the results have made a significant positive impact to our community. Whereas Owen Kaminsky renovated the old concession stand at Memorial Field. Whereas Owen Giblin built a reflection garden at the Cranford Police Department. Whereas Jack Goodwin built an outdoor classroom at Livingston Avenue School. Whereas Daniel Kennedy led a Cranford Bike Path Safety Initiative. Whereas Miles Murphy renovated an area in the Cranford Community Center. Aiden Nestor built a stone patio on the Cranford First Aid Squad. EJ Orr built an 8x8 chessboard at Orange Avenue Pool. And Evan Serme renovated a bird blind in Lenape Park. Whereas these scouts all rose to the challenge to complete different projects, and with completion of these projects, adults and children of all ages can enjoy quaint spots throughout the area and take part in new community building activities. Now, therefore, be it resolved that the Township Committee of the Township of Cranford commend and congratulate Owen C., Owen G., Jack, Daniel, Miles, Aiden, EJ, and Evan for their outstanding achievement and wish them success in all their future endeavors. I will present this to Aiden here.
Thank you.
He was not prepared, but I asked him to share a few words. And he's an Eagle Scout, so always prepared. So please.
Well, thank you to the town for inviting me to attend tonight. I'm very honored by the opportunity. And I'll try to keep this concise. And the town has provided me with many opportunities as a scout and beyond to serve. For my citizenship of the community badge, I actually worked extensively with the members of Hanson Park to create new paths and trails to renovate the area, as well as constructing new gardens. And most notably, the town provided me my Eagle Scout project through the First Aid Squad and continues to allow me to serve as an EMT and serve alongside the fine first responders of this town. So I want to thank everyone for giving me that opportunity, and I hope to continue serving you guys well into the future.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
No problem.
Have a nice day.